Every 10 minutes, a child is brought to the emergency department for an accidental overdose of home medication. That's why parents need to keep all their medications locked and away from the reach of children. Parents of younger children should also warn them never to take any medication that has not been given to them by their parent or a trusted adult. Parents with older children who are capable of taking their own medicine should be present when the medication is taken to assure that the proper dosage is used. And finally, do not share medication or use medication that has expired. For more important tips like this, go to the American College of Emergency Physicians website.